Let's ring the hilarious Mr. Bean, who's having problems at the supermarket.